And when someone, after someone annoys you for a while, you know, you have your detractors, Chris, many of them on state television like I do. What's the best way to handle it? You just ignore it.
Naked choke?
No, just ignore
it. Punch
them.
The sternum?
That people, when you ignore people, that is the worst thing that you can do to anyone.
Standing on the White House balcony, Trump was a human bioweapon, a WMD. It was immoral. And Chris Cuomo would know precisely how immoral it was because he has done it himself. This spring, Chris Cuomo got COVID. You may have noticed they did like 27 shows in a row about it. Cuomo told us he was quarantined in his basement, but let's be honest, there are only so many squats you can do in the mirror. It got boring after a while. So Chris Cuomo secretly left his house, took off his mask, oh yes, ladies and gentlemen, and wandered around the Hamptons. While wandering, he promptly ran into this man who wondered what the hell Chris Cuomo was doing and asked him so. And here's what happened next.
And I just said, don't you have the coronavirus? Shouldn't you be quarantined? And I think his next words were, what the hell do you know about this? What do you know about the rules? I said, you're not supposed to be out here. Nobody had gloves on. Nobody had masks on.
Okay, so it turns out Chris Cuomo doesn't think he should have to wear a mask outside. Now, this is the point in the show where we wax outraged. He works on a rival network. We just can't believe he did that. We hate Chris Cuomo because he didn't wear a mask. But we're not going to tell you that. We're going to tell you the truth. It's fine that Chris Cuomo didn't wear a mask outside. We're not judging him. Masks are great. They have their place. Surgeons wear masks in operating rooms. People wear masks in elevators and crowded stores, and good for them. It probably helps. We've been arguing that for 6 months before the Surgeon General himself recommended masks. We thought, why would masks be a bad idea? So we're not against masks. We never will be. Chris Cuomo calls us immoral for doubting the rules. And then, in private, he whips off his mask the second he can. Here are pictures of Chris Cuomo this weekend, standing at a restaurant in Long Island, cigar in his hand, but no mask. Again, we don't judge Chris Cuomo. Chris Cuomo judges us.